here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us.
Got it.
out. What? I shipped him out. I'll never get the drop.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy!
Thank you. Man, I'm
perfect.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
There we go.
That's it? Just gonna walk away?
Careful, kid. There's something.
Kai.
Please, you need to listen to me.
It's
Minutemen.
Angry.
So now I'm traveling back.
Protect the people.
Who are these people?
Just folks.
Hey.
Ghouls? What?
Wow.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis.
There's a crash vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor? And I can use the mini.
Don't see why not. Now.
I'll help if I can.
But we can't get. Look.
Actually, I already grabbed.
Well, all right.
Ma'am.
You're not what I expected dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
So,
you can't own a...
Sure. You saw it?
It's the...
What's the sight?
I can see...
Right. What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more.
I'm...
Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of an injury a day later. Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Get away, asshole! Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong.
My destiny?
You're a man out of...
Where is my son?
Oh, I wish...
Uh-huh.
And even the great...
What's in Diamond City?
Look...
Uh-huh.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
So deep.
I didn't used to. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at this place.
Sure. Yeah.
What do you mean? Before...
What do you think I'm saying?
Well...
Yeah. Sort of.
Damn. Like when you say you were
Uh-huh. My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope. The only chance to start trouble is... I've got my hand...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to you.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
My energy?
Thought I told you. The site can help you, kid.
What's Jet?
It's a little in
sure.
The chemsphere.
Mm-hmm. Here.
Like a little kick, your Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight.
Uh-huh.
You find that... Phew.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters...
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads.
Uh-huh.
There's a workbench over...
Uh-huh. Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. Well,
sure. What do you mean?
Like a web.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some... if we're gonna...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Thank you.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Take care of your guy. It'll take care. Take care of you.